Well, reaching patients with Alzheimer's are sometimes a very difficult thing to do.
Our HealthBeat anchor Ann Marie Tiernan found that for some people, music can help trigger memories and unlock personalities.
At this dance therapy class, all the residents, like Charles Allenworth, have some sort of memory-related dementia or Alzheimer's. Dominique Davis helps care for Charles and says when class starts, he lights up.
It triggers something from his past, so it's something that he likes. So when he comes out here, he's like, he's shaking his groove thing.
The class instructor, Dana Hart, repeats simple patterns for the class to memorize.
They're getting more confident. They're willing to try more things. They're willing to get on their feet more.
She also incorporates shaking, twisting, bending, or the residents can do their own thing.
I like them.
Terry House brought the program to Harrison Terrace on the east side a few months ago and has discovered the benefits extend to the residents' families, too.
It's so sad and depressing to see that person slipping away, especially, you know, if they don't really have a physical impairment, you know, and they look fine. It's just, you know, that person they used to be isn't there anymore. And so just any spark that, you know, brings any of that back is, you know, such a blessing to the family members.
Tim Lang is Charles' friend and appreciates the glimpses of joy.
It's something about just the sound. It's something about just praise, and it's something just about just having fun.
Charles has fond memories of being in the choir, and after class, the lyrics came back.
Now, if your family is facing dementia issues, you may be interested in two free informational sessions this Saturday during the WTHR Health Fair. Of those sessions, one is at 9:30, the other one is at 11 a.m., and you can learn the 10 signs of Alzheimer's and talk with memory care specialists. Now, that health fair runs from 9 a.m. to noon at Community East Hospital.
And turning now to weather, a gorgeous day outside. The race is on Sunday. Yes.